will we maintain this bipartisan commitment we've had to the citizens of this country to make certain that everybody, regardless of income, has the best possible opportunity to have access to that high-speed internet that is as essential to our well-being, our social connection, our sense of working together, as electricity was in the 30s. It's very popular among Republicans, at least 62%, among Democrats, 90%, but most importantly, among rural Americans. 80% of rural Americans are in favor of this, and they know how vital this program is. 25,000 Vermont families have benefited by it. 22.5 million American families have benefited by it. Let us continue the program, find the $7 billion that is necessary to maintain this, and make sure that the progress we made working together to build out high-speed internet and make it accessible to all our citizens continues.